I laid on the bed with my gun to my head, and I nearly about ended it all. But I come to myself just before I got killed, and I blowed me some holes in the wall. I'm thinking about cranking my ragged old truck up and hauling myself into town. I'm thinking about a reason, it's a doggone too much of hell till I die for a living all down. Yeah! I lay around this place till I'm blue in the face, and I miss will be on the ground. I'm thinking about cranking my ragged old truck up and hauling myself.
Want to move the table for me?
No.
Why not?
I'm not moving the table.
Move the table?
No.
Fine, I'll move the table. Oh, looky, pets. See, he ain't gonna bite nobody. Are you? You ain't gonna bite nobody, are you? And you? I don't want to bite nobody. A scar on his belly. I'm not gonna throw it on you, dear.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Put it down.
I'm gonna grab the other one.
No.
I need to move him. He's getting rid of shit. Get up there on his eyes. Show his eyeballs.
I'm not getting up on near that thing.
Come here. This guy ain't gonna hurt you. See this one? He's getting ready to shed. You can tell by his eyeballs he can't see very well right now.
He's gonna bite you.
No, he's not. Are you? Don't bite nobody, are you? Yard work is so fun. That's a big one. Aren't you? He's a big one, aren't you?
He's swimming around too much. Okay, I think I've had enough.
Easy killer.
Look at Mariah over there. She's like, what in the world?
She doesn't know what a snake is.
No.
That table's slick, isn't it?
He's gonna go hide somewhere.
Bye.
Vicious dog.
Try to get him back on the table.